You there. Where is Kasha?
Oh, she left for the battle camp a while ago. Had a druid in tow. Bleeding everywhere, that one was. Hopefully the priestess can see to his wounds. Head east through the woods to find the camp, but be careful. Demons plague this forest.
That is recharging.
Fallen have grown much more aggressive as of late. Kasha asked me to wait for you. I'm glad you came along when you did. I'm Lien, by the way.
You're welcome, Lien. Do you know where I can find the battle camp of the Sisterhood?
It's not far. Keep going down this road and you'll find Kasha inside the camp. Oh, and maybe you can kill a few more Fallen on the way. That would really help us out.
You've returned. I trust you bring news of victory.
Some. The Bloodsworn were driven from the village, but Lakri escaped.
I see. Still, you've done well. This was never truly your fight, Outlander. If I remember, you came to this land in search of Akara, yes? It is time the two of you met. Go to her. And show respect, hmm? She may be the High Priestess of the Sisters of the Sightless Eye, but she is also like a mother to me. Oh, and don't fret about Lakri. My rogues and I will handle her.
Priestess Akara? It is an honor. I've come with a dire request. Elder Kane and Charcy believe you could help us find a Worldstone shard hidden in these woods.
A shard of the Worldstone? Interesting. That certainly could be the source of our troubles. It seems the Great Eye has aligned our goals, my friend. As you have undoubtedly seen, the Darkwood suffers at the hands of the Bloodsworn. Their leader, Lakri, was once part of the Sisterhood, until her heart was broken. She rejected us and found someone else to accept her. A Worldstone shard could be the source of the new power they have acquired. And if that is the case, you will need all the assistance I can offer. Years ago, Deckard Kane left me with a gift, a tome of Haradric origin. In truth, its strange magics were never meant for me. How fitting that he has sent you here to complete the circle. On your way to this camp, you killed several of those Fallen demons, did you not? Their essence swirls about you. Yes, the tome is surely meant for you. Follow me if you would. Inspect the tome placed upon the altar. Let it reveal its secrets to you. The Horadric Bestiary is yours. As you defeat the monsters of this world, their essence will provide you both strength and knowledge. When you have collected enough essence, bring the tome to one of these altars, and you will be greatly rewarded. Now then, we must return to the task at hand. If you are to find your Worldstone Shard, you will need help. Thankfully, we are not alone in this endeavor. Let us speak with your wounded friend. Hemlia, your rescuer has returned.
You're back. Good, good. I didn't get a chance to introduce myself while I was choking to death in those vines. My name is Hemlia, and I suppose I owe you my life, don't I?
It was the least I could do. Still, I am curious. What brought you here? The Dark Wood is quite a distance from your homeland, is it not?
Aye, 'tis. And how I miss Tuadulra. But the corruption of nature in these lands cannot be ignored. I came here to commune with the great tree Inifus, and it was there that I was captured. The dead tree teems with old magic. The bark whispered to me of a way to cleanse this corruption. Unfortunately, the ritual is complicated, and I lack the strength to gather the resources. But perhaps you can help there. We must acquire native reagents. A crimson Arax giant eye, a thorn from the largest of those blood flowers, and a branch of the darkest wood. Combined, the forest itself will reveal the truth to us. Now, the spider's eye and the thorn should be simple. Both can be found to the north. But the branch, well, the oldest trees here are where Fallen make camp. Maybe we start with the other two, eh?